Preston.
Yeah.
Southwest Preparatory Conference Soccer Play. Casady leads Greenhill 1-0. Thank you. option two, Watering and Prestige.
Yeah.
30-second timeout.
Yeah.
dismissed. We want to take this moment to welcome everyone to Casady School as we recognize a very important day. In a very special way, our community has come together to not only acknowledge how cancer affects us all, but also to provide strength, courage, and hope as we continue our fight for breast cancer. We would like to take this opportunity to ask those both here for Casady and Greenhill who have fought, currently are fighting, or have a family member who has or is fighting breast cancer to please stand at this time. Today we acknowledge unity through courage and hope as we continue to fight cancer not only within this community, but throughout the world. Let's take a moment to recognize and encourage those around us today. Thank you. You may all be seated. Now let's continue to show our support for both our Cyclones and our Visitors. Today marks the last halftime performance for our senior cheerleaders. Please join us in celebrating their commitment, dedication, and cheering for fall and winter sports over the past 4 years. Our seniors are Sam Henson, Quincy Nelson, Caroline Wood, Maddie Nguyen, and Sophie Bizion.
Close your eyes, you can see me coming, and I will kill those eyes.
Gentlemen, please clear the floor. Please clear the floor of the girls varsity team in the lineup. Gentlemen, please clear the floor. to Katie Stone.
Thank you.
12, Avery Hart. That's a lot of shooting, too. Number 22, Katie Stone. Thank you to the Casady Parents Organization, the CPO, for being team parents, and the 101 other activities they sponsor throughout the school year in support of all school programs. The CPO President for 2022-23 is Laura Hart. Woo! Thank you, CPO.
Go white!
3, Seabell. Casady leads Greenhill 3-0, 7 minutes left. Thank you. shooting for 23 at 18.
Thank you.
Full timeout. And cyclist number 13, Sarah Warren. In the game for the Cyclones, number 22, Savannah Timmermeyer. Number 45, Holly Cook. How about Casady? Thank you for attending today's game, supporting all the student athletes and coaches. We wish our friends from Greenhill a safe trip home. Cyclones will be back in action at Greenhill for Retail House on Tuesday night, 6 o'clock against Sunrise Christian Academy. Please plan on coming out and supporting your Cyclones. Boys Varsity Basketball versus Greenhill is up next.